Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on redeeming codes, vouchers, and games to your PlayStation account on PS5. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the dashboard of PS5, move to the top, and then go to the right until you get to Settings and open them. In Settings, open Users and Accounts. Select Account and then select Payments and Subscriptions. Now select Redeem Codes from the list of options. Enter your 12-character redeemable code here and then click Redeem to unlock your product. If you have a 10-character discount code, you don't enter that here. Instead, you must first add items to your cart in the shop, and then apply a discount code at the checkout. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more PS5 tips and tricks.